customer. I'm busy, and I'm grooming Lancelot.
And you're useless. Yes, young man.
Oh, hey, I was just looking at the squirrels.
We don't have squirrels. You might want to go to a park or outside. We do have hamsters, though. They're in the rodent family, if you want to take a look at them.
I saw the squirrels, and I thought they'd be the perfect present for Judy, so.
Look, I don't know her, and I don't care to know her. We can't help you. The presents are nice. I enjoy them.
Gary.
The young man believes the Pomeranians are squirrels.
I knew that.
I don't think you did.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Come with me. Now, by squirrels, do you mean this?
Yep. How much are they?
$7.95.
Oh, okay.
Lorenzo, can you ring us up? $795.
$795? That's how much my mom makes a year. That is ridiculous.
Never mind, Lorenzo. He's broke.
Okay, well, I'm just going to be looking around, so don't even mind me.
I won't.
I won't even be here. I'll be leaving soon.